Who wouldn't want to go on an ocean odyssey? Let me introduce you to Mr. Vanderbilt's Marine Museum, where the fish and sea mammals are so beautifully preserved, it's not hard to imagine them actually swimming in the oceans of the world.